Sunday night. It's Glendale and it's hot. It's 95 degrees here right now. It's 35C for all my friends over in Europe and Great Britain. But we got a hot one today. First train of the day. Say hello to the Connersville local. With all the trash cars that come down from New York. Sure, I'm glad the wind's blowing the other way. I saw these cars go through Hamilton on Friday. Now they're all heading right back up through Hamilton to go to Indiana. Connersville. That's what it was. We're under a severe thunderstorm watch right now too, so hopefully we get a bunch of trains because it is supposed to really rain here after a while, so I don't know how long I'm going to be out here. All right, it quit raining. It's been a good 3 hours since the train went through here. The high railers had to go through and look for trees across the track after the storm went through, and it's the first one we got right now. So hopefully this is the first of many. A lot of rail fans over here now. There you go, Tom. A few more. We'll be right back. hopefully we get a whole bunch more of it. Got SD70AH, Buckeye Freight Railin, some Joey Boats over there. A rail fan night here tonight. Talk about perfect timing. Just pulled in the parking lot here in Lockland. A minute later and I missed the whole thing. Big load of steel today. More and I'll get as many as I got in Glendale yesterday, and I was there for 6.5 hours. Comes number two for the day. Looks like we got a mixed manifest here coming north. Up a little bit, try to get a better shot. Coming in later, and we've got the same thing for tomorrow. And we've got some loaded auto racks here. Coil cars from here on out. Might even get the brick again today. Heard it's coming south, so if we get lucky, we'll get to see the geometry crane. Hey, hang around. We got more coming. Heard them on the radio. I think we got at least three coming. Okay, here we go. We got another one coming. May be the transfer train to go to Sharonville Yard. I think he's running Long Hood forward. Yep. Things are starting to pick up now. Been here a couple hours and didn't get hardly anything. Heck, got that steel train and then gotten two in about 20 minutes. Hopefully we keep them rolling.